looks off the screen at the top, drives to the baseline. Good decision, turns the corner, laid it in with power, and he's fouled. He shoots.
I was just talking about this with Cam a few possessions ago. The ability to get to a shot, to blow by your defender. I thought Shaedon showed that on his shot before, the three-point shot, how quickly he stepped back.